This is Sirjana of 7th Rose. I wish you happy Science Day. Today I am going with the topic excretory system. Excretory system is a passive biological system that removes excretes unnecessary products from the body, fluids of an organism, as it helps to in internal chemical homeostasis and prevents the damage of the body. Excretory system consists of two kidneys, two ureters, one urinary bladder and urethra. The urine is formed in the kidney and it passes through the urethra to the urinary bladder. The urinary bladder purges the impure urine and excretes from the urethra. The urine is passing from the kidney to the through the ureters to the urinary bladder and excretes through the urethra. Functions of human excretory system. Ureters, tubes that take urine from the kidney to the urinary bladder. These are the tubes that takes urine to the urinary bladder. Kidneys filter waste and excretes water from the blood. Kidneys filter waste and excretes water from the blood. Urinary bladder, a sac that stores urine. This is the urinary bladder. This stores the urine and purges the impure urine. Ureter, small tube that beats urine out of the body. See, this is the urethra. From this the urine is excreted out.
Thank you.